deep one again. Watson is right in there. So too is Hallam. And Porterfield! Oh, Porterfield has scored! And Sunderland, the underdogs, are in the lead. Reaney, as Sunderland crowd them out. Reaney, the high one in. And Cherry going in. And a great save. And a goal, no! My goodness, I thought Larrabil got that one.
Living in this area, you got to know what it takes to play for this football club and to represent the people of this city, because you have to work hard. That's all they ask for.
You've said to me, the people here, they build their life on three pillars.
So there's three pillars, I think, for the people of Sunderland, and that is, first of all, work, and traditionally that's been heavy industries, such as shipbuilding, the pits, the mines. The second pillar is faith. It's a very religious city. The monks came here over 1,000 years ago. That was a kind of cradle of Christianity in the north of England. And I suppose the third pillar, which unites all the city, whether they work down the pits or in the shipyards or in the shops, doesn't matter what religion they are, the third pillar that unites them all is the football club.
Obviously, Ellis Short is at the top of it all, and the buck stops with the chairman, but in his defence, he's put money in, he has put a lot of money in.
Gets three for a moment in Bournemouth's favour. Ryan Fraser's rolled in across! Another big goal for Josh King, and it could well be the goal that relegates Sunderland from the Premier League.
Up and go. He's not putting enough money at the club.
Ellis Short, he should go. He should have went months ago. Hasn't got a clue about football. Needs to go.
I've wanted him out of the club about 2 seasons.
The sooner he goes, the better.
He's conned the last 3 managers.
He has got no passion or nothing for this club. Needs to go.
Moyes is very disappointed because he Moyes thought he was going to give him some money to be able to build on the club, and now it looks like we're losing. Going to lose 2 key players. There's big clubs after them, the goalkeeper and the other one. And if they go Ellis Short, saying we're not going to get the money. To...
Thank you. Well, it's Sunderland. Simple as that. As soon as I was aware it was available, as soon as you get into the detail, you've just got to try and see if you can get the deal done. And luckily for me, that's what's happened. But I don't think if you're passionate about football and Sunderland Football Club comes on the market and you're available to have a football club, you got to think seriously about it. So luckily it's me. Yeah.
Thank you.